So this is how you can reset your Google Authenticator for your Google account. So you go to Gmail, and then you go to the top right-hand corner here, and then you click on your avatar, you go to My Account, then you go to Sign In and Security, then you go to two-step verification. And you enter your password.
But then music is a track. An audience.
Then you have your authenticator. Click this. And hold on.
Tracks.
You can change it. Change. And then you click on the type of phone, click next, and then you take your phone and you scan this. Scan it first.
So you still have to click
next, and then you type in your 5-digit code that you have on your phone.